Hello and welcome to the tutorial. Today I'd like to show you a quick solution for fading objects in and out in Cinema 4D, of course. And I had this problem myself in some projects and I found a quick solution that works pretty well. So if you have, like here, I have a soap dispenser with already transparent object with this bottle here. So let's say you have to fade that in and out. That could be real tricky, because most people will try to deal with the material settings. Maybe try some settings in the alpha channel or something like that. But what I found which is more comfortable to use is if you go to render text display. Now you have the opportunity to use a visibility setting. So if you use the visibility and you bring it down to 50, you can see that the bottle is going to fade away. If you bring it down to 5, it's even more. And if you bring it down to 0, the bottle is gone. You can keyframe this, so you can fade objects in and out manually. And the good thing is this tag is going to work with Redshift Renderer, and it's going to work with V-Ray as far as I know, and maybe it will work with Arnold or any other renderer you have. So it's always worth to try that out before you go mad. So hope it's useful, and just want to share real quick with you, and see you soon. Bye-bye.